time she didn't trust humans, she didn't trust the environment, she didn't trust the monkeys, because she was never with monkeys before. The guards of the National Park of Madidi told us that there was a monkey in a house, and when we arrived, the woman in charge of the monkey was crying, saying, please, 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 don't eat the monkey. She was so afraid that we were going to eat the monkey. But we told her that, of course, we were not going to do it, that our aim was that she knows how to be a monkey. We had a group of monkeys and we needed more to be able to build a group and then release them when the times come.
Ya, mi amor, vas a un sitio mejor, ¿vale?
Nosotros no, lo último que voy a hacer yo es comerme un mono. Si mira, si paro lleno de... Si yo trabajo con el ministerio.
Yo
creo
que
estoy comiendo. ¿Yo? Yo no como mono tampoco. No se preocupe, no me voy a comer. No sé, por favor. Si alguien se va a comer, el mono se me va a comer a mí. ¿Vale? No se preocupe, por favor, en serio. No, y me gusta porque normalmente la gente, no sé qué, pero se ve que usted se preocupa por el animal. Y eso es bueno. ¿Vale?
No se preocupa, va a estar bien, va a estar muy bien.
Va a estar bien, no se preocupe, doña.
And now it's much better. It's still so nervous, but it's much better than creating, making friends, learning how to be a monkey. She loves actually when you touch her. Look at this. Her face.
Hola. Estamos con un regalo. Es bien pequeñita, como de 3 meses. Nos trajo una familia que mató a su madre.
Más de 3 meses. Sí. Más de 3 meses. Más de 3 meses. Sí, está bien. Sí.
Mira, ella es la veterinaria. Va a dormir con la veterinaria.
Vamos a soltarle. Puedo soltarlo, ¿no?
Hola, nosotros somos del Parque Nacional Madidi y hoy por la tarde hemos tenido la visita de unos comunarios de. Bueno, de gente, gente que vive en la población de San Buenaventura. Nos llevaron una marimona de aproximadamente 6 meses de edad, ¿no? Ellos mataron a su madre en su chaco para comérsela. Y bueno, al ver que no podían mantener a la cría, pues nos las llevaron a la oficina. Bueno, y el mejor lugar que podíamos traerlo pues fue aquí, ¿no?
So this is Boira. She arrived around like 3 weeks ago and they gave her to us because they found her, and she still has the marks here from when she was found in the jungle. We guessed that from the moment that they hunt a group. And the first thing that she did, she was not scared of humans, not scared of monkeys at all. The first thing that she did when we introduced her was like, search her mom. Like, was like, get out, get out, get out, monkeys, I want my mom. And she really didn't find her mom, so she started crying, 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 like about a week. And now she's much calm, trying to go with the other monkeys don't pay her attention, she doesn't pay attention to the other ones, but it's kind of more relaxed, still searching her mom sometimes, but nothing we can do. There are some monkeys that try to adopt her, which is really, really nice. It's never gonna be like her real mom, but it makes the thing really easy. She was a real monkey, so she knows how to climb, how to play, how to find food. That's cool.